brothers. Sometimes it seems like 400 years of situations have got the best of us. You know, slavery was just a minute ago in terms of the historical timeline. It wasn't against the system to be a real father. It was against the system to be a real father. At any time, any member of your family could easily be sold away. But during Reconstruction, you have all these black families traveling around trying to find one another, to reunite, to be bonded together. Now, during Jim Crow, the whole country was set up to grind down brothers. But we still have professional and blue-collar fathers standing strong. Welfare rewards the single mother, so even if a man wanted to live with his family, the system wouldn't let you cash the check, even if dad couldn't find enough work to support his family. The real question is not how come black families have problems. All families have issues. The real question is how have we managed to do as well as we have?
Amen, amen.
Well, we pray. Mm-hmm. We get strength. We laugh and extract joy from every moment we can. We get long, long senses of joy from one another. And we got long patience, sometimes too long.
Amen.
But most of all, brothers, we got swagger. And that swag helps us to believe that it's all gonna work out.